This video will be showing you how to fix the no Discord audio or volume issue. To start, open Discord and open the user settings using the gear icon in the bottom left of the application window. Switch to the voice and video options, and ensure that your output device is set to your desired listening device. This may also just be set to default. Next, right-click on the sound icon on the bottom right corner of your taskbar and open the volume mixer. Your mixer window will open. Here you can adjust the volume levels of different applications and even toggle mute them. Discord has two volume meters here. If your device is set correctly, this is where the issue will be coming from. Set the volume on both Discord options to 100 and ensure that neither of them are muted. Head back to the Discord user settings and switch to the Notifications tab. Click on a sound to test. You should now be able to hear audio. If you have streamer mode enabled, then the notification sounds will be muted by default. To turn off streamer mode, head to the streamer mode tab and disable. If you found this video helpful, then be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more tech tips.